Female companions sometimes get a bad rap. They say that all they do is shout, but frankly, up that dumb sack. Just look at Zoe, who blew computers up with a laugh. Or Ace, who'd swiftly kick foes in the groin or blow them in half. Dodo play piano at the OK Corral, never breaking sweat despite the threat of bullets and wow. Bill found the girl of her dreams, Grace saw her dreaming come true. Clara also paved the way for a female Doctor Who was left in Norway thanks to plotting Rose and family tea. And there is Perry swimming, drowning, being saved by a tree. Victoria longed for a home and Martha longed for a guy. Compassion turned into a TARDIS and flew into the sky. Susan likes walking home through swirling fog. Leela and Romana share a worrying dog. Mel has perfect memory right down to the letter. Izzy turned into a fish but soon got better. Sarah Jane is hunting for a birding station. Polly's leg was nipped by a giant crustacean. Barbara slew Sandy East, Sarah slew Brother Brett. Yaz is trained police but often all the writers forget. Charlie's thirst for danger was quite hard to slake. Tegan was possessed by an inflatable snake. Lisa was beautifully played but the sublime Sarah Sun to Katarina. No, not that one, don't press that button. Donna and Lucy proved that temps are coy. Amy's stuck in New York, Vicky's stuck in Troy. Joe and Sam Jones took the peace they'd make. But even knew the secret there was chocolate cake. Providing humanity their finest hour, embodying the facets, making up girl power.